I long to be back in the war. That was my true home. We were inhuman beings. Butchers on a field full of corpses. Corrupt and depraved. Only some viscera, blood and bone. Creatures without souls. I was flown back to France to blow up a gigantic fuel depot, which the Germans had built in a bunker on the Maginot Line. The Reich was running out of oil. They guarded every barrel like the crown jewels. The main entrance was secured like the Führer's bunker. Fortunately, every rat's nest has a second entrance. I had to try and find it. I jumped over a wooded area that bordered on the rear of the complex. Unfortunately, my equipment was stuck at the top of a blasted tree during the landing. To make matters worse, I saw that the area was guarded by Waffen-SS troops. Those units had one basic rule: take no prisoners. Exactly like me. I could easily take the soldier out of the way. I only had to be careful creeping up on him.
Einfach gekappt.
I had to wait until they separated.
Na, endlich mal wieder frische Luft, was? Heißt das?
Bleib kurz im Bunker.
Der Luft dort ist kaum auszuhalten.
Wo ist eigentlich Hammer?
Der ist vorn und bewacht die andere Brücke, falls er überhaupt noch was peilt. Der ist schon wieder sternhagelvoll.
Kein Wunder. Was der erlebt hat, ist nicht so leicht zu verdauen. Naja. Ich vertrete mir noch ein bisschen die Beine.
Mach das.
Letzte Nacht wieder eingesoffen. Eine Kiste Schnaps mit dem.
could use the morphine here to increase my chances. They won't be doing anything to anyone ever again. He had to be here somewhere. The first step was done. I was finally in the bunker. The fuel depot was certain to be in the lowest level to protect it from bombing raids. The mishap with my lost equipment would not stop me, but without explosive charges, the situation was hopeless. But the Germans were sure to have explosives stored somewhere in the bunker. Soon they would see what they were good for. A German fuel depot and an explosive charge sounded like a very promising combination. The problem was I had to be back outside before this rendezvous developed chemistry.